Fellow Americans, I would like to take this moment to wish a very happy birthday to my good friend, longtime good friend, Stephen Flothy.
Hey, Barack! Barack! Hey, listen, man.
Bill, aren't you in the hospital?
No, I was. I just had a couple stents put in. No big deal. Anyway, listen, how can he be your good friend if you don't know that his name is pronounced Florida? What's the matter? You can't see that on your teleprompter?
There's no teleprompter. This is a radio address.
Oh, yeah, right. What is this thing over here? It's a teleprompter.
All right. Well, I was going to explain the...
Hey, everybody. Okay, Bush is in the house. What's going on in here, folks? Hey, Bummer.
Hey, George.
Hey, what's up, Bill?
Hey, George, what's going on there? Georgie Porgy.
I got one question for y'all. You miss me?
You have to talk to the wife about that.
It's a good thing she's not here then.
Bill, what are you doing in here? Bill, this isn't your event.
It's everybody's event, Hillary. Look, you know, Stephen Flothy, Florida, is having it's a birthday. What about George? You miss him?
Oh, hi, George. No, I don't miss him, Bill. No, I don't.
Well, I guess she told me.
excuse me, guys. Can I get a word in here?
Oh, hey, look who it is. Hey, Johnny, come on in.
I just wanted to step in here a minute and say that although he probably didn't vote for me, I wanted to give my best wishes to Mr. Stephen Flirta and everybody who's going to be at this gathering.
Wow. You know, as old as you are, I think you got more together than old Obama here.
Bill!
Well, I mean, listen to him. He's good. Okay, go ahead.
Well, he's only 70. So I can say this to Stephen with warm regards. I've been 70 before. Okay. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Okay, let's get out of here. Come on, guys.
Oh, Bill, how do you drag me to these things anyway?
Anybody up for a barbecue?
Oh, shut up, George.
Oh, no way, George. Good Lord.
Oh, brother, you're not cooking for me.
Barbecue? That's what I had for lunch.
Hello, suckers. I just wanted to drop in to wish Stephen a happy 70 years.
70 years? The Simpsons is only 20 years old. Jeez,
that makes him like really old.
So long, suckers!
Now remember, no more candles on Stephen's birthday cakes. Last year it looked like a prairie fire. Besides, at his age, he's probably out of breath.
I heard that!
Oh, shut up, Dad. Jeez, see, that's what you have to look forward to, Brian.
Major funding for Steve's birthday video is provided by Planet Green Solutions, dedicated to saving the planet by creating green energy products. Planet Green Solutions, tomorrow is today. This presentation was also made possible from birthday party viewers like you. Thank you. This is Peter Thomas, Steve. Happy 70th birthday.
to some place where I've never been before. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. We can jump in the water, stay drunk all the time.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long. If the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute Steve O'Brien, newsman, has birthday.
Steve O'Brien, Mr. Newsman, has birthday.
Your 70 years is not old news. It's finally age news. And we all agree, you need to be reported.
Editorial lies.
Name any type of news story. You shot one, you talked one, you covered one, and you cut one.
I smell a story.
Most men who spend that much time in front of a video screen have to report to local authorities.
Picture in picture.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, O'Brien birthday boy. No matter what happens or where it happens, it's always news to you.
So we lead with Stephen's birthday.
Bud Light beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
WMBB-TV, Channel 13, Panama City.
Evening. Political turmoil in the city of Callaway continues, and Glenn Thomas reports on the latest chapter.
Should the state of Florida require a so-called cooling-off period before allowing persons to purchase a handgun? There's been a rash of bank holdups in New York. Today, a policeman was fatally wounded during a robbery.
Oh. News Center 13. I've forgotten the line. I'm Steve O'Brien. Good night. That's one part of my life I don't want to see flash in front of me. And on the other side is Scott Rigsby. And Scott's 12. And Scott is going to ride Henry. They've dared me to do this now, so I'm gonna try. If he doesn't gore me first.
Just going down.
All right, put my knee.
You gotta keep it, let him down.
There he is.
Put my foot.
All right, got it.
Whoa! Here, down a little lower.
Whoa.
All right.
One.
Whatever. Put it there. Like a clam.
Forget it, Jerry. I can't do it. Steve O'Brien, News Center 10. This is Henry. No. Ooh. You got that? We ought to put that on the
surprise
here.
Happy birthday to the guy who gave me my very first start in television, and look where it got me. Hope you're having a great day, Steve, in Florida. You have no idea how much I wish I could be there with you.
You and me and Tim TV. Now you can see that we put the whole world here for you to see. Tim TV right here where you live, and it's a nice place for you to be. It's nice to come home to Tim TV.
This is News Center 10's Weekend Report.
The president's arrival here in Plains was about an hour and a half late, caused by the icing conditions in Washington. Quite naturally, we would like to avoid this plight on New Year's morning, but for those of us who can't, we hope the following remedies offered by experts will help ease the suffering.
This is Charles Osgood, and I just want to say hi and happy 70th birthday to Steve O'Brien. Steve, when I turned 70, which was 7 years ago, nobody made any big fuss about it, as far as I can remember. So I admit I'm sort of impressed and a little bit jealous that you have all these good friends who've flown in for your birthday shindig. I can only report that these years since my 70th have been wonderful, as far as I can remember.
Hey, Steve. Happy 70th. You may not remember this, but we met a long time ago. I was never heard from again. And of course, you went on to be one of the most famous anchormen in America. So congratulations.
Hey, Steve, Bob Schieffer here. I just want to wish you a happy 70th birthday. If you keep going, you'll be as old as me one of these days. Glad you're around. I know you have some big heroes, Tom Brokaw, Charles Osgood, but I just wanted you to hear from me, too. Happy birthday, Steve.